126.85.
Okay, we've just had an instrument failure. Right now we're flying at 12,700 feet. The autopilot started going crazy. I was climbing about 1,000 feet a minute, then descending, and then doing weird turns. This is an example of what happens when your attitude indicator tumbles and gyros. And that's a perfect reason why I didn't fly.